What's going on YouTube? This is Hectic and today I'm going to be reacting to another subscriber request. This is going to be Emotions Mariah Carey cover by Morissette at the Asia Song Festival 2017. I just actually watched her do a cover to My All, but it was a pretty short cover, so I went ahead and decided to react to this next one here that you guys recommended. So here we go. This is a pretty hard song. I know it has really high notes, and on top of that, it has, you know, strong parts. You have to be very kind of powerful with your voice outside of like the whistle notes that she does on this song. So I want to see what she can do here. She's got great control though. Sounded okay right there. There we go. Hold on. Let me go back to this here. I don't know if it sounds flat. I don't know the best way to describe it. That part right there, I don't know. It just sounds weird to me. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's okay that it sounds like that. It just sounds a little, you know, just this part right here when she goes low. That breathiness. I'm just not sure if it's supposed to be like that or not. That flying high part, you know, when she goes up she sounds really really good. When she comes down a little bit, I'm not sure, something sounds off. Feels like a tree. Crazy note right there. That was crazy. Okay, now that was impressive right there. She even went longer than I remember the original being, at least for that part of the chorus. So perfect when she's doing this part right here. Like I said, it was just that like really low breathy part that she did that for some reason something just sounded off. But again, it could just be me not necessarily knowing what's good singing or not. So that right there, that's it. That already won me over with that note right there. It's just crazy. Full like bird mode. Deeper than I ever dreamed of. Oh baby, you gotta feel the pressure. Higher than the heavens above. Oh, you gotta feel the emotions. Oh, deeper than I ever dreamed of. Oh baby, you gotta feel the pressure. Higher than the heavens above.
feeling higher.
I gotta bring back those whistle notes. That was crazy. I don't know if she cracked it a little bit at the end, or if that's actually part of it. I just don't remember. It's been a long time since I've heard this original song.
Thank you. Kamsahamnida. And as we say in our country, maraming salamat po. Thank you, everybody. Have a great evening. Thank you.
All right, guys. That was Morissette doing a cover for Emotions by Mariah Carey. She did amazing on those high whistle notes. Like I said, the entire time I thought she sang great. There were just those couple of small, like, short, breathy parts that she did that for some reason sounded a little bit off to me. But again, it could be my ear. Let me know in the comments, guys, what you guys think. Again, I'm not an expert by any means, so definitely let me know. Maybe it was a technique that she's using and I just missed out on it and I don't recognize it. But the high notes that she did were unbelievable, honestly. Even that first high note that she did at the beginning, I don't remember where Carey necessarily holding the high note for that long, as long as she did at least. Outside of that, she was amazing the whole way. So really want to check out more Mariah Carey covers from her. Obviously, I just love Mariah Carey songs. You know, I've listened to them growing up, so it's always nostalgic hearing them again, and hearing somebody at this level being able to cover them is pretty awesome. I just reacted to Mayall before this, and she did amazing in that, so it was great to hear her in this, just because Mayall didn't necessarily have these kind of notes, even though it's a completely different and difficult song in its own way. This song is very difficult too, and she was very active moving around on stage, so I'm sure that makes it even harder to like catch your breath if you're dancing and doing all this stuff while trying to hit these notes. But again, super impressive. If you enjoyed the reaction, make sure you like it and you share it. Make sure you comment down below any future reactions you want me to do for Morissette or any other artists. Make sure you subscribe and you click on that notification bell so you can get notified whenever I drop a new video. Really appreciate you for watching. Have a great day. Peace.